stance is called wolf-alike. It's a 64-count two-wall dance. The choreographer is Rhea Voss. This stance starts with your right foot. Rock back, recover, walk, walk. Right foot, side, rock, step. Swivel both heels, making a quarter turn left. Swivel both heels, making a quarter turn right. Weight ends on your right. Section two, step forward left. Pivot foot to right. Cross shuffle. Side. Quarter step forward left foot. Quarter left. Side shuffle. Section three, back rock. Recover. Side touch. Side with a knee pop. Side shuffle. Right foot rock back. Section four, wide quarter right turn. Side behind quarter right. Step. Pivot half turn right. Step forward left. Full turn left. Half, half. Section five, quarter turn. Side step right foot. Hold for one count. Left knee in, out, taking weight. Kick, cross court, kick, cross court, kick, cross court. Section six, jazz box, cross, recover, side step forward, forward rock right foot, shuffle half turn right. Section seven, quarter right and side hold, together side touch. Quarter left turn, side hold, together side touch. Section eight, wind quarter left, side behind quarter left. Step for right foot, pivot half to left, step, shuffle half to right. Let's count. Walk back, one, two, walk, walk, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, and three, four, five, four, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. This four count tag at the end of wolf five, which is a reverse rocking chair. Rock back, recover, rock forward, recover. And wolf five, you'll be starting at 12 o'clock. The last section, section eight, you'll be facing 9 o'clock. Okay, let's do the last section of wolf five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven,